Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Meena Muthaiah, working in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. Currently, I'm the head of the department. Usually, once all these symptoms are identified, then we have to confirm the diagnosis. Confirmation of the diagnosis is by lab test. Some hormone test will be asked, like thyroid, prolactin, fasting insulin, FSH, LH, and serum free testosterone and AMH level. These are the blood tests preferably done in a fasting state, and an ultrasound to confirm how were the follicles and the ovarian status.